songs about heartbreak, rejection, pain, misery, and loss. Did I listen to pop music because I was miserable? Or did I listen to pop music?